What's up, y'all? Chris Cole here. Big game today. LSU, Ole Miss, and from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. LSU, looks like LSU favored by 2 points. Now, you know, we ain't going to no bowl game this year, so this will be the last game of the year for LSU football until next fall. Got an interesting little bet going on with Hotty Toddy fan packs. You know, the losing team, the losing fan has to hold up a little sign with, saying the other team catchphrase and sing the alma mater. Now, I am a man of my word. Hopefully we don't have to do this, but I am a man of my word. So hope y'all have a great day. Look for Max Johnson to hit Kishon Boutte for about 2 touchdown passes, and look for John Emery Jr. to play really well. Look for Elias Ricks to get another pick 6. Go Tigers!